These may be file pictures, but eyewitness reports from attorneys visiting a border facility like this one in Texas last week make it clear the U.S.'s immigration crisis has hit a new, distressing low. The immigration attorneys who visited the Clint station reported talking to children who were experiencing unsafe and unsanitary conditions.
We've seen the worst conditions that we've seen in the last 3 years of conducting these visits. We are seeing sick children, we are seeing dirty children, we are seeing hungry children, we're seeing children who have been separated from their parents and other family members.
Some of the children at the Clint facility had gone for weeks without access to soap, clean clothes, and adequate food. The lawyers also saw hungry children trying to soothe one another. 15 of them were sick with the flu, and another 10 were in medical quarantine. Many of the children had been separated from their families when detained by U.S. authorities. Speaking on NBC's Meet the Press, Donald Trump deflected the blame toward his predecessor, saying there was separation under President Obama and that he ended it. Still, though, the appalling conditions have triggered uproar on both sides of the political aisle. Following the reports, the U.S. government removed most of the children from the Clint facility, but it remains unclear where they were moved to. For months, authorities have claimed the massive influx of migrants from Central and South America has strained facilities on the U.S.-Mexico border, and the crisis continues. On Monday, Texas authorities said several migrants were found dead along the border, including a toddler and two infants. A law enforcement official said they likely died of dehydration and heat exposure.